The countless lives we lost in the War of 96 did not perish in vain. They inspired us to rise from the ashes as one people of one world. For 20 years, the world has seen no armed conflict. Nations have put their petty differences aside. United, we rebuilt our families, our cities, and their lives. The fusion of human and alien technology not only enabled us to defy gravity and travel with unimaginable speed, it also made our planet finally safe again. Great speech, Betty.
Thank you, Madam President.
One moment.
We're ready for you, sir.
Captain Hiller, welcome to the White House.
It's great to be back.
I cannot tell you how proud we are to have you flying our flag up there.
It's an honor, Madam President.
Your father was a great man. He'd be so proud. I think you know the Secretary of Defense.
Sir, nice to see you again, son.
And now I don't have to introduce you to.
I'm moving up in the world.
This is America's knight in shining armor.
You're the one that's back in the White House.
Yeah, as an employee, I don't quite get the same benefits as when I lived here.
Captain?
Yeah,
we're ready for you.
Thank you.
Dylan, be nice to Jake when you see him up there.
Position.
7 miles and closing.
Slowest trip of my life.
Yeah, well, there's worse things you could be doing than towing a $500 billion weapon.
Yeah, well, I need a little more stimulation.
Hey, you know, I didn't have to follow you up here.
Yeah, you did. You get lonely without me.
I was the youngest valedictorian in the history of the academy. I could have been stationed anywhere, like San Diego, you know, beaches, surfing.
You never surfed a day in your life.
I'm a fast learner, and I got great balance, like a cat.
Okay, that's how you water, Charlie.
4% first thrust.
Roger. Tuck 10, reversing thrust, 4%.
The tug and the weapon are on final approach.
They're in position, sir.
Dawkins in 3, 2, 1.
Initiate uncoupling sequence.
All tugs disengage.
Do you realize that there are only 36 women on this moon base?
I'm sure one of them will eventually come around, pal.
You know, it's not like they all rejected me. I have no standards.
Whoa, what did you do?
Nothing.
It didn't sound like nothing.
Tug 10 collided with a weapon.
The craft has stopped. They're not responding, sir.
All tugs, take evasive action. Pull back! Pull back!
Charlie, it's gonna crush the base!
Tug 10, pull back!
That's a negative, sir.
This isn't a fight, O'Jay! Don't remind me! Lieutenant Miller, what are you idiots doing?
I don't know, sir! You violated the order!
Come on! honestly didn't think that was gonna work.
Ah, oh, shit, John's coming in hot and he's got that look.
There's a woman, the TD.
He knows we don't speak Chinese, right?
He's trying to get bowled, but don't wait. That was a close call, sir. Almost got us all killed.
Yeah. Then I saved everyone.
You don't get credit for cleaning up your own mess. And you destroyed one of our tugs.
Actually, sir, if anybody's to blame, I lost
my focus. It won't happen again.
No, it won't. You're grounded until further notice.
Can I still watch TV, or?
I can take the fall.
He already hates me. Why bring tradition?
Transport 103, ARP-1. General Adams, we are being directed to Alien Prison Platform 1.
General,
this better be good. My wife and I were enjoying a very nice morning and a very expensive bed and breakfast.
Sorry, sir. Thought you could see this.
Sir?
It started a couple of hours ago. Look how their behavior changed.
20 years of being catatonic. Get me Director Levinson.
We tried.
He's unreachable, sir.
You need to take me seriously. I've been chasing you across the planet for 3 weeks now. But now that I have you...
Excuse me, who? For you again?
Floyd Rosenberg, government-appointed controller.
Please be advised, entering hostile territories. We should slow down. We don't want to look like we're posing a threat.
Now, we're going to start with Appendix 2. I know a lot of people have a negative reaction to being audited, but
I've actually found it's a very constructive experience.
It's Floyd. We have to meet a friend right now. A great guy. Come say hi.
Director Levinson.
Director Levinson.
Who are those men?
Some Bhutra's rebel forces.
The warlord.
I don't think there's anything to worry about. His old man just died, and I hear that the son is much more of a moderate. But
hey, fellas, howdy doody. Say, I'm looking for Dikembe Mbutu.
I see you found their armory.
The one and only David Levinson.
Catherine, wow. What are you doing here?
You don't think you're the only expert he called, do you?
I'm so surprised to see you. A little bit.
I'm a little surprised that you know my name.
Hey, come on. Let's be professional.
Well, we both remember what happened the last time we tried to be professional.
I'm sensing a palpable tension here. We've bumped into each other at a few conferences. I bet you have.
Shut up, Floyd.
Director Levinson, I'm sorry. We're not done our business here. I'm not too fucking...
What papers?
It looks like this.
So why does Mbutu Jr. need a psychiatrist to resolve daddy issues?
His people fought a ground war with the aliens for 10 years. Their connection is the strongest I've ever seen. It's as if their mind is tapped into the alien subconscious.
Yeah, your obsession with the human-alien psychic residual condition.
You calling me obsessive? That's cute.
How did they get the lights on?
We didn't.
You
It happened on its own 2 days ago.
Of course, you're aware that this is the only ship that landed in 96. So I appreciate you finally granting us this access, Mr. Mm-hmm. Your father was very tenacious.
His pride caused the death of more than half of my people, including my brother.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful. No!
Wow.
What happened?
They were drilling.
For what?
Man, I don't know. When did the drilling start? When you blew up the mothership.
And right now, for us, any way to get up there?
You're not afraid of heights, are you?
So the signal is coming from this ship. 20 years ago, when we destroyed the mothership, we detected a burst in X-band frequency directed toward deep space. Oh.
The distress call.
Looks like someone picked up the phone and answered.
I'm going crazy up here. I can't take it anymore. Tell me how much you miss me.
Actually, the chief of staff just got a really handsome intern. Not quite as tall as you, but has great dimples. And plays the cello. You know how much I miss you.
You know what? I'm gonna steal a tug and come back and see you right now.
No, please don't. Because last time you did that, they added a month to your tour.
Come on, tell me that wasn't the best 2 minutes of your life.
Yes. Yes, but I would like my fiance back permanently. What was that?
We've been getting these power surges the last couple of days. You take a look at the houses I sent you.
No, I haven't yet. I just,
It's okay. It's not a rush.
Saw Dylan at the White House today. I just think you two need to have a conversation.
So he's shaking hands with the president and I'm stuck on the moon. That must be nice.
You nearly killed him, remember? Give him a little credit, Jake.
Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the International Legacy Squadron.
Captain Hiller, considering he died during a test flight, how do you feel taking off for the moon from a hangar named after your father?
He would have loved it. Too bad he's not here to see it.
China has been integral to the Earth Space Defense Program. Is there anything you want to say to the folks back home?
I didn't
want to text you. I wanted to hear your voice.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
My boy. Making a name for himself. You gonna be okay, Ma?
Just tell me you'll be careful up there.
Moon base, this is Legacy Squadron. We're on final approach, requesting permission to land.
Permission granted.
Welcome to the moon, Captain.
Keep it cool. Just don't hit him. Please.
Get an autograph too? Back to work.
Oh,
you're like, you sound like you too.
I'm Neil Moon Milk.
I've been looking all over for you. I've got good news. The pilot that you're innocent is my future wife, and I mean it. I think my heart exploded. Like our souls were good.
You just walked in, didn't they?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. You're not gonna finish this?
Am I moving? Both know what happens when you get in my way.
Wait a long time to do that.
Larson! What's going on here?
I asked you
a question!
Yes, sir, the floor is very slippery. Be careful if I were you.
Great to see you, Don.
I was so close to punching him back.
I think you made the right choice.
You did almost kill him, but that's why they have ejection seats.
No, I went too far. It's the only way I thought I could stand out.
It was never gonna be you leading that squadron. That's not the way the world works. And always loyalty. We're just orphans.
You know, the last thing I said to my parents was I hated them. The reason I'm still alive is because they dropped me off at that stupid camp.
Well, I'm glad they did. Because you're the only family I got.
You just give up when we're in second place and just have to be good enough.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Captain Hiller. Pass it on the left.
Hey, there's not enough room. Damn it, Jake, I'm gonna clip my wing. Control, I'm going down. Ejecting, ejecting.
How are we today?
Brought you a new one.
Dacularisa maculata, or the spotted orchid. And when it fully blooms, the lavender, it's going to take your breath away. Can you believe it? You've been in a coma for 7,300 days. I made you a gift. I took a knitting class.
Is it itchy?
You tell me if it was itchy.
You're awake. Did we win? Eric, bring in the medic.
like glasses.
I can't see.
Oh, they're right here.
How long was I out?
Long time, baby. Long time.
Yeah, I can see that. You get a bit fat. I'm really bald. You still look great.
This just came in from Hubble. There's some kind of force pulling at Saturn's rings.
Holy Christ. What about our defense base there?
It's gone.
And it's not just the base. It's like the whole moon just vanished.
Up the alert level to red.
Right away.
Hey, honey. Listen, I want you to pack up your stuff and go to your sister's right now.
Well, but the symbol comes up more often than anything I've encountered. Look at the similarities. How can you not see the relevance?
No, it's not that I don't see it. I just feel like right now there are more pressing matters than analyzing doodles, you know, like a giant spaceship turning back on.
Sir?
Yeah?
We've lost all contact with Saturn.
What? We need to notify the president.
Already tried. Tanner said he'll get back to us after the press talk.
Bypass Tanner however you can. I need to talk to Langford now.
Right.
Thank you. At least your father spared the elephants. Good for him.
Look, the Roswell crash in 47. The farmer who made contact drew the same circle. And every time I interview one of my patients and show them this, they all express the same emotion.
Fear. And I don't think it's a circle. The night the ship turned on, I experienced the strongest vision I've ever had. And I drew this.
That's incredible.
How'd you decipher so much of their language?
They were hunting us. We had to learn how to hunt them.
Ni Piao Liang. That means you're beautiful.
Oh, thanks, man.
You and me. Get to remove the subsonic inlets before you can reconfigure the thermalized plasma cartridges.
That's great. Why don't you put that thing down and help me?
There she is.
It's happening. The chemical reaction, the pheromones off the blood of my body. It's rushing to my head.
Your head, huh?
I'm gonna go introduce myself.
Yeah, no problem. Ah, shit!
So, you must be the pilot China sent.
Did the giant flag give it away?
Who's that? In fact, I heard you speaking Chinese earlier anyway. I was wondering if you wanted to get a drink, maybe fall in love.
Aren't you a little young for that?
I'm 23 and a half.
Get me to Security Council.
Yes, sir.
On screen.
It was a spaceship.
Madam President, the heads of state are coming online.
David, are you seeing this?
Yes, Madam President, I'm looking right at it.
They could be initiating an attack.
We need to strike first. Hold on. Hang on a second. To my eye, the design and the technology of this ship is nothing like the ones that attacked us. I'm telling you, this is not them.
And what if you're wrong?
If you're wrong, we could be starting a war with a whole new species.
At this point, we know the Saturn base has been destroyed. And at present, this could very well be a coordinated attack.
Get the cannon into firing position.
Yes, sir.
We should be cautious and listen to Director Nemesis.
How does the rest of the council feel?
Let's hold off until we know more. We have to be decisive. I vote to attack. I also vote to strike.
Madam President, I need an answer.
Take him out, Commander.
We are locked on. I think this is a mistake. Let's take
him. In the Van de Graaff crater. We're not picking up any signs of life.
Let's hope to God we did the right thing.
Madam President, we need to send a team up to investigate the wreckage. We need to know who we just shot down.
There's no sign of life and the threat's been neutralized. We can send a team up, but David needs to be in D.C.
Not us. Can we not make this political? I need to get up there and get answers.
David, you can lead a team up there, but after the celebration.
You heard the president. I'll expect to see you next to us tomorrow wearing your best smile.
You want to see my best smile?
Did he just hang up on me? Sure sounded that way to me, sir. Where are you going?
Jake, I really think you should take this door.
Okay, everyone get out. I'm taking off.
Jung is not gonna like this.
At approximately 2100 hours, Earth's space defense program repelled an alien attack targeting our planet.
It wasn't them.
I can't know that for sure.
It wasn't them. I have to tell the world.
Sir, it's time for your meds.
I have to talk to the Joint Chiefs of Staff.
Matthew, can you just give us a second?
Shouldn't be wasting your time with a crazy old man. You gave up flying to take care of me, and I know how much you loved it. You should be with Jake.
He's on the moon, remember?
And then you should be with the president.
I am with the president.
They're coming back. And this time we won't be able to stop.
I will avenge you, brother.
He's Patricia Whitmore's fiance. Thank you so much. Good job, Collins.
Someone call a cab.
Thanks for doing this, Jake.
No problem. Let's get moving, though, because I kind of stole this thing.
I'm coming with you.
No, this is an ESD operation.
Strictly off limits to all civilians and warlords.
I let you in. It would be wise for you to return the favor. Ndomifika. Kumaliza bitahi. Kabla yanza tena.
Where's he going?
Oh, I'm coming too.
Catherine.
Look, something is joined not there, and I want to find out
what. Excuse me, Director Levinson. Where the heck do you think you're going?
Why didn't you join this flight? Everybody else is. Might do you some good.
No, I don't know. You're not getting on that thing, and neither am I. Okay, we're gonna stay here, and we're gonna.
Hi. I've never been in a space type before. Is there anything I should know?
There's a lot you should know.
Seatbelts, obviously.
David, why don't you take a seat?
Where, really? In the...
What's the matter? Are you nervous?
It's not my favorite.
Don't worry. I haven't crashed in a couple of days.
That was intentional.
Hmm?
Okay, here we go. Kicked on the fusion drive yet?
And in our darkest moment, when all hope was lost, I said, never give up. You have to have faith. And in that moment, it came to me, pow! Like a thunderbolt. And that's when I came up with the idea that saved the world. Sir?
Huh?
Ah, there he is. Welcome back. This book is a bargain. $9.95. It makes a great gift for your grandchildren. You're lucky enough to have it, eh? Don't rush.
Dad, you awake? Thought we could watch a celebration on TV together. Matthew!
That?
I'm flying through the old motherships to Bree Field. Don't worry. These are basically space tanks.
Space tanks, right?
Coming up to the Van de Graaff crater.
There it is.
That's the crash site.
Today, we are honored to be in the presence of some of the brave men and women who defied insurmountable odds and led us to victory over alien invaders 2 decades ago. General
Grant, and his
beautiful wife,
Audrey.
We thank you for your unwavering
leadership.
Who the hell is Levinson?
It's what we're looking for. Well, I'm hoping I'll know when we see it.
Is there a way of seeing what they're seeing?
You can even talk to them.
Nice tattoos. That's how many aliens you killed, right? So, how'd you do it?
You have to get them from behind.
Catherine, I think I just found another one of your doodles. Charlie, tell command to prep the lab at Area 51.
How's it looking out there, Captain Miller?
This is really helpful to see how beautiful Earth is up here, Madam President.
On this day, in 1996, President Whitmore passionately declared, "We will not go quietly into the night," and we did not.
President Whitmore!
Not going to be. I came to warn you.
From one of our lunar satellites. Ship's more than 3,000 miles in diameter.
How the hell did we miss this? Activate all our defense systems and shut down the celebration.
Attention! Attention! We have an emergency situation.
Get it out of here.
Not without that piece.
Yeah, I thought you were going to say that. Charlie, get on the arms.
Talk to me, Charlie. What's happening?
Damn it. What do you mean, damn it?
I'm praying like this.
Stop fucking. Just grab it.
Go! There's a flying mouse coming right for us!
just had its own gravity.
What does that mean? It
means we're going for a ride.
You mean we're stuck under this thing?
I'm the driver!
We're powered up and locked off.
Fire!
Enter Earth's atmosphere in 22 minutes.
If it doesn't alter its current velocity, it's gonna crack the planet in half.
We're not gonna let that happen, Tanner. Initiate the orbital defense system.
Yes, ma'am.
General Adam, we are primed and ready to fire.
Initiate simultaneous countdown.
Roger, command. Sinking now.
General, the Asian Pacific defense system went offline before they could fire.
Yes, sir, copy that! Death's alive! He radioed us from the moon! He's with Director Levinson. They're on the way to Area 51! And Hercules right there is on standby!
Madam President, can you take my father to Cheyenne Mountain?
Yes, of course.
I'm going with you, Patty.
Dad!
You're gonna need me.
Wish us luck.
Ma'am, we have to go.
Thank you. down over the Atlantic.
Which part?
All of it, ma'am.
Answer an evacuation order for every coastline.
I don't think there's time.
So what's the plan? We have less than 20 minutes to get every patient out of here. Move.
Yes, ma'am.
We still have two in surgery. Get them in post office as fast as you can.
Absolutely.
Oh, please. I got you, honey. I'm not going to leave you.
Access the trench through here.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
100%.
This right here?
That's the best way in.
Yeah, I got it.
Captain, you're ordering all ships out of the area.
There's $100 million worth of gold on that ship.
I think we're gonna leave it.
They're out of their minds.
Capitan, you better come and see this.
Take the lead. I'll meet you there. I gotta see about someone.
Good luck.
You okay?
My mother lives in London.
When did she make it out?
Dad, where are you?
On my boat. Where else? David, this one is definitely bigger than the last one.
You can see it. Listen, you have to get ashore as fast as you can.
David!
Thank you.
clear.
I got bodies on that hospital roof that need immediately evac.
Get on board.
We gotta go right now!
Been far too long.
Thank you. Is David Levinson here?
Not yet. Morrison's tug is still 10 minutes out.
Have him meet us at the prison. We need to interrogate one.
Dr. Oakton, you're weak, very much so.
Why are they screaming?
No. They're not screaming. They're celebrating.
General, one of the prison cells is docking with the chamber.
Where's my dad?
I think he went in there.
Take the weapons!
Let's go! Let's go!
We have a million guns? System.
Sir, please unlock the door.
Don't you worry about me.
Just get as many answers
as you can.
No, don't!
Whitmore locked himself in.
What does she want?
What is this mean? What does this symbol mean? Why are you afraid of it?
It's killing him.
That's enough.
Move! Kill him now!
There's a guy in that boat. I am not stopping, all right?
Look, he was moving.
He needs our help.
Can't stop the car.
Unbelievable. Hurry up!
That this thing showed up just before they entered.
No, I think you're
right. You should be in bed, baby.
Where did you get this?
That's from the ship that we shot down.
We need to cut this open.
Director Levinson, proceed to command center immediately.
Call us as soon as we have anything.
Come on, people. Move!
Baby, I'm so happy that you want to dive back into work. Maybe we should get you some bands.
Bands? Oh, go on. Why didn't you tell me my butt was hanging out?
Yes. We have infrared of the alien ship, sir.
Are those dots?
They must be aliens. What's that mass? Enlarge this section, please. That's what our prisoner alien meant by
Chazal.
Director Levinson, I have Cheyenne Mountain and the remaining world leaders online.
David, what can you tell us?
Ma'am, they're like a hive, and I think we just found their queen. Their very big queen.
This is an infrared image of their ship, and we think that that's her, Madam President, right there in the middle.
Christ almighty.
General Adams, we have a live feed from a reconnaissance
aircraft. Great. Put it up.
Yes.
David, is this one of their plasma drills you briefed us about?
Yeah, I believe so.
The funnel is over a mile in diameter, sir.
It's 20 times bigger than the one in Africa. I think they're after our molten core.
Which means no magnetic fields.
Our atmosphere would evaporate, basically the end of life on this planet.
So you're saying we're already finished?
Not necessarily. Back in 96, the drilling in Africa stopped when we blew up their mothership.
There must have been a queen up there that
we didn't know about. Assuming this hive theory holds true, General, if we could blow up this queen, maybe it could work again.
All right, then.
I'm authorizing an immediate retaliatory strike. Let's do it.
Scramble the fires.
Right away.
You got it.
Attention. All pilots report to mission briefing in
Come find me after the briefing. I'm so sorry, Don. I was right there, man. I couldn't save her. It was too late. Look, I know I'm probably the last person you want to hear from right now. But I've been where you are. I know how deep it hurts. I wouldn't want you to give up now. Come on, man, you gotta lead us. See you up there, Lieutenant.
On the top of the ship, that's your target. We're going to send a fleet of drones to go in ahead of you and disable their shields. Your mission is to fly cover for the bombers who will be armed with cold fusion warheads. Now the blast should penetrate the hull and kill that alien queen. Captain Hiller, brief you on the flight plan.
We'll all try to converge at the same time. But whoever gets to the target first will deliver the payload.
We have to expect that they're gonna come at us with everything they got. So protect the bombers at all costs. We all lost someone that we love. So let's do it for them.
Jake.
Friends, right?
I looked at the houses. The one on Harrison Street. By the stone walkway.
It's still there.
Okay, it's getting real. It's getting real, real.
Alright, form up. On me. It's the 4th of July, so let's show them some fireworks. blades and teach me everything you know.
Fine. You know what? I'll figure something out.
What are you doing?
The world's going to end. Even worse, we lost the gold.
Mm-hmm.
So we thought we'd drink a little.
Yeah! U.S. governor's on the line. He said the aliens are drilling to the Earth's core and they're looking for a ship in the area to monitor their progress.
We're the only ones left.
Tell them we'll do it. $100 million.
Look at this guy.
Yeah, hold on a second. This is a deal.
Look, Sam, they're going off road. Maybe we should do the same.
What the hell happened here?
We rescued you.
Oh, thank you.
Is this really you?
Oh, of course it's me. Who else would it be?
What's your son like? Can you get us his autograph? How often do you see him?
These days, we only see each other at Thanksgiving, but unfortunately, last year we had to cancel. What about you? Where are your parents?
Visiting our grandparents in Florida.
Oh, I see.
Where should we go, Mr. Levinson?
I think the safest place for all of us to be right now is by my gate.
Since you're the leading expert in this condition, I really wanted you to see this.
His connection be so strong?
During the first attack, he was exposed to their collective mind. It was completely unfiltered.
I need to ask him about this.
I already have. He doesn't even remember drawing.
Okay, let's try this baby on for size. You know, help bring that thing back from space.
Is there anything I can do?
Yeah. Back off. Yeah, of course.
Command, we have visual. Roger, Captain Heller, continue approach. Mission is to go.
Bay 18, sir.
Why don't you put it all the way up there? Give me that. Get the ladder down there. Come on.
Couldn't leave it on the bottom shelf?
Here we go.
All right. Coming for you, baby.
There she is. What is it, an alien laser?
Nope. That's Fuelkin laser.
Why are they attacking us?
Care for what you wish for.
There's the Queen's ship. Bombers, prepare to drop! Just have to jinx us! Evade! Squad, pull out! Head tight, maintain defensive posture! Down! Protect the bomber!
I got you.
9. And bomber 13, sir.
Command, we can't get to the top of the ship. It's too heavily armed. Drop pod flies out here.
Come on.
I think we need to fly inside.
Oh, that's suicide,
sir. Morse, it's right. This is our only shot.
Do it. We'll detonate the bombs from the command center, and we'll give you enough time to get the hell out of there.
Copy that. Jake, follow my lead.
On your way.
All bombers, we're going in.
Madam President, requesting authorization.
Permission granted.
Detonation sequence initiated.
Something's happening.
She baited us.
Tanner, we have to have a status report.
We're trying. Our satellites are down. We're completely blind.
Thank you. There will be no peace.
Careful, you'll agitate the crystals. The building back in 94 had to shelve it, though, after the meltdown in Sector 3. Here, put it over here.
Brackish, you're overexerting yourself.
What is that thing doing here?
All right, you good boy, go stand over there.
Wait a second, what meltdown?
Are we sure this thing is safe to use?
Highly unlikely. Clear!
What's the status of the fleet?
Told me 7% made it back to base.
7%?
Yes, sir. General, Giant Mountain is gone. All members of the presidential line of succession are presumed dead. They're here to swear you in, sir.
Attention to orders!
Please repeat after me. I, Joshua T. Adams.
I, Joshua T. Adams.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear. I'm so sorry.
You're right. We're not gonna beat them this time.
God, look at the line. There's like 1,000 cars. We're never gonna get gas.
Have a little faith.
You wanna talk about faith? My parents are probably dead right now. And most of my friends...
She's upset because her boyfriend Kyle is for sure coming.
What's a goner?
Someone who's dead.
Felix.
Why don't you pull over here? Let me drive and you take a little break.
Okay.
David, should we have a command center?
President Whitmore, thank God you're okay.
It's been a while.
I had 20 years to get us ready, and we never had a chance.
We didn't last time either. We always knew they were coming back. But look how far we've come. In the last 20 years, this planet has been unified in a way that's unprecedented in human history. That's sacred. That's worth fighting for. We convinced an entire generation that this is a battle that we could win, and they believed us. We can't let them down. It wasn't luck last time. It was our resolve. We all have to fight till our last breath. And that is going to lead us to victory.
You understand some of their language. I'd like you to tell me if any of these writings mean anything to you. So, okay, how about this one?
This talks about an intergalactic war. This concerns the whole universe.
What about this one?
Something about an enemy. It needs to be destroyed before it gets to us.
Wait, I had a case study in Brazil when my patient didn't describe the circle as sphere. He referred to it as enemy.
Of course. Their enemy is our ally.
Your laser is smoking.
Uh-oh. Get him out of here. Tell him to try and pull it open.
Yes, sir.
I've run every possible scan. It's not giving off any kind of signal. I mean, nothing. It's like it doesn't even exist.
This thing's trying to hide itself.
It's really smooth.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa! You're not wearing gloves. You'll contaminate it.
Move your hands, Floyd.
It's weird. I can't.
What do you mean you can't? Rosenberg?
Okay, I'm trapped. Somebody do something. It's swallowing me.
Just stay calm and don't panic.
This thing is trying to eat me. Your advice is not to panic.
Trojan horse.
I don't think it's a danger to us, but it must be to them.
It turned it on just by touching it, right?
I activated myself when I detected your biological signature to be different from theirs.
It speaks! In English!
I deconstructed your primitive language.
We're primitive?
Correct. My species shed our biological existence for a virtual one thousands of years ago.
Far out.
Why are you here?
When I intercepted their distress call, I knew they would come to exterminate you. I came to evacuate as many of you as possible. But you attacked me with the same weapons they used on us.
They attacked you?
Correct. A harvester ship conquered our planet and extracted its molten core. They used them to refuel their ships and grow their technology. They have done this to countless civilizations. We fought them for thousands of years, but they destroyed all of our ships. I am the sole survivor.
I am so sorry to hear that.
Do you have a plan?
My system holds the key to superior technology, and there is a hidden planet where I teach refugees from other fallen worlds how to build weapons that will defeat them once and for all.
That's why they're afraid of you. You're the only ones who threaten their existence.
Correct. But now that I am activated, the Queen will detect my signature and hunt me down.
It's too late. She's already on her way.
She's coming.
Hey, what would happen if we were able to kill her?
No one has ever killed a Harvester Queen.
That's encouraging.
But as a hive, her fighters will fall, and her ship will leave your planet, recalled by other Harvester Queens. But it's too late now. You must terminate me, or she will get the coordinates to the refugee planet, and that will be the end.
Wait a second. If we're so sure that she's coming here to get you, maybe we can bait her like she baited us.
Mr. President, Dr. Oaken thinks that we can replicate the sphere's RF radiation.
David, English, please.
Every computer has a radioactive signature, whether it's your laptop, your phone, even your watch. The sphere has an RFR that's completely off the charts.
So, if we hide the real sphere inside the isolation chamber and pack this decoy transmitter, so to speak, onto a tug filled with cold fusion bombs and lure her out to the soft flats,
we can fly it right up her royal ass and bomb voyage!
You set off cold fusion bombs, you're gonna kill everyone from here to Houston. Not if we use the shield generators from this base to contain the blast. Without our shields, you better put a blaster in every able-bodied hand. Get them ready to shoot some aliens, sir. Now, we just need a way to see her coming. Follow me. Do your thing.
My thing.
This old radar truck was supposed to go to the Smithsonian. They never picked it up.
It's a good thing they didn't.
Yeah, drive it to the highest point, higher the beam.
Yes, sir.
We could have found it before. We should be able to communicate with this.
Let's look at the antenna.
Jose!
Whoa. It's really scraggling the outer mantle, but it shouldn't happen for another...
We were wrong. We do not have 7 hours until the Earth core breach. We only have one.
Hold it in.
Area 51, do you copy?
So the idea is to get her to follow this tug into the sun flats using the decoy transmitter on board. And once she's taken the bait, our cold fusion bombs can go to town. It's a Hail Mary, but it can work.
There's a catch. As you know, they took out all of our satellites, which means that somebody is gonna have to fly it in manually. And I know that I'm asking for the ultimate sacrifice, I know that. But you are the only pilots we have left.
and I need a volunteer.
Let's get it done. I'll fly it in.
No, you won't. I'll do it. Mr. President.
Dad, what are you doing?
Addy, there are a lot of reasons why I'm the best choice for this. You all have to pick up the pieces once it's over. This is my part.
Matthew, do not let him get on that tug. Do you understand me?
Go any slower, we'll be going backwards.
Don't be a schmuck. We have to conserve gas.
Our E-51 is still 75 miles away. We're running on fumes.
What do we have here? Who's in charge here?
No one. Our driver left us to take a ride in Minnesota.
Just like that, he just left?
He went to go have sex with his girlfriend.
Yes! Aboard!
Wait, what about our car?
We'll get you a new one when you get your license. On the bus, everybody!
Tell the general we're up and running.
Bring it in! Spin it around! All right, plug it in.
3 hours operational, sir.
Son of a bitch. All right, they're coming in fast. David.
We got a real firestorm coming our way, and not a lot of time to prepare.
Give me numbers, Mr. President. 9 minutes to the Queen's ship's arrival, roughly 22 minutes before the drill reaches our molten core.
Jesus Christ. Take your positions. We don't have a second to lose.
Are we going to make it, sir? Bet your ass we will. This thing is way cooler than a machete! Sorry, everyone, that was my bad!
See if it's clear.
Jake! Hell of a time to scare our guys. Oh, it's great. It's good to see you.
It's good to see you, too.
I didn't think you made it.
Why not?
You know,
you haven't flown a fighter in a while, so I figured you're alive. That's what counts.
Enough with the reunion. They're gonna hear us.
More of us made it.
You still talking about.
So what now? Going guns blazing?
Hey, what are you doing?
You guys get to those fighters and don't leave me hanging.
Wait!
Excuse me! Down here! There you go. Listen, I usually don't hold a grudge, but you killed my parents. So, well, I'm gonna make an exception for you guys.
Charlie, right? You two took the first fighter.
Been holding that one for a while.
Your technology hasn't changed at all.
Get the weapons ready.
No interface.
Jake's in trouble. Let's go. Ah!
Nice!
Don't! Should've kept running.
Get your ass out of there! Hey, thanks for that.
Yeah.
Get up there where you belong.
You don't want to fly?
Hell no, I want to shoot.
All pilots, go to Channel 6 on your radios.
Anytime, gentlemen.
You guys go ahead. We'll cover the rear.
Big closing doors. Jack, where are you?
On our way. Rain, how long we got?
20 seconds max.
No, Rain, stop. Bank left.
We have to go.
No, we're not leaving anyone else behind. No one else dies today. You with me?
I'm with you.
It's getting dicey up here.
Rain, get out of here. Respectfully, sir, no way in hell. Ah, come on.
Hey, man, I just want you to know we don't make it out of here. I'm really sorry for almost killing you in training.
If we don't make it out of here,
I just want you to know I'm not sorry at all about punching you in the face. Charlie! All right, we're clear. You lead, we follow.
Faster, Rain! Faster!
Hang on to your seat, buddy!
Jake, can you make it? Did you see him come out of there?
I'm not sure.
Jay.
You miss me.
You can't do that to me. I told you you'd get lonely without me.
All right, aviators. Let's turn and burn.
Clock's ticking, we gotta get out of here.
Stand by for a broadcast from the United States government.
I understand that many people around the world are tuning into this channel on their shortwave radios. To you out there and here at home, make no mistake, this is humanity's last stand.
What we do in the next 12 minutes will either define the human race or finish it.
To those of you listening, no matter your nationality, color, or creed, I ask that all of you pray for us.
No matter our differences, we are all one people.
Whatever happens, succeed or fail,
we will face it together. Standing as one.
Decoy mission launch, T-minus 60 seconds.
Patricia!
What is that?
It's your dad. He collapsed. Come off me quick. Mission fuel
loaded and ready for launch. Where is he?
He asked me as a friend, as a father.
My dad says your son never went to space and it's just a conspiracy.
Oh, yeah? Your father's a bot.
Wait, do you
Oh, the kid made you in front of me?
No, that sound.
They're inbound.
10 seconds till contact. They're gonna target the cannon first.
We won't get too many shots off, so you just make them count.
Questions, if you don't mind.
So there's a school bus headed directly towards the trap.
No.
The Queen's ship will be there in 2 minutes.
Who's that? No.
There's a tall, dangly man waving us down over there.
Tall, dangly? That's my David. Who's this blind idiot? Yeah. Yes.
Thank you.
Dad?
This is going to catapult our civilization by thousands of years. Our understanding of physics, wormholes, everything.
Calm down.
Calm down.
David. What? We have to wait for the end of the world for us to get together. Come, David.
Sure, you're alive, but I'm busy right now.
Bobby, you know, I made some acquaintances. They came to see you.
I'm a little busy right now, Dad.
Oh, you and I, we're going to have to talk.
I said not now. Look, Lars.
Yeah, I see.
Tom.
It looks like the plan is working. She thinks you've got the sphere. She's only going after the fighters.
All right,
it's good to see you flying again. Your place is in the air.
You should have let me do this. You saved the world once before, Dad.
I'm not saving the world, Patty. I'm saving you.
Tom, what's going on?
She's in my head. Mr. President.
You've got incoming fighters on your
six.
Can you get me to the target, Lieutenant Wentworth?
Yes, sir. Follow me.
Clear the blast zone.
see me?
Do it. First of all, Tom. Do it, Tom.
That's right, we got you. On behalf of the planeters, happy 4th of July.
Do we have confirmation, David?
I think it's safe to say, Mr. President, that
we got
sir.
Under no circumstances do they see the spirit.
You do.
Whatever it takes, do you copy?
Copy that.
This is Sam.
My navigator.
You're a lot taller than I imagined.
Is that Sister Daisy?
Sir, is that supposed to happen?
Not good. Oh my God, she has her own shield. Okay, back in the bus, kids. Back in the bus, here we go. Did you hear that?
We need backup down here now.
We've got a serious breach in cell block 5. Get the alien on the loose. We need backup now.
Hey, where are you going?
Her shield is down.
Great job, Lieutenant.
You're not gonna follow her, huh?
Stay behind the yellow line, please, Dad.
There's no yellow line.
Imagine one.
Thank you.
That's close enough, David. That's close enough.
I think they're trying to protect her.
More are coming.
Give me that thing.
Sir.
2 minutes until core breach.
Captain Hiller, you've got 2 minutes.
2 minutes. We've got to get out of this tornado.
Every tornado has an eye, right? I think if we want to get a shot at it, we got to get up there.
How are we going to do that? We don't have any manual controls left.
Don't these things have fusion drive or something?
Are you kidding me? That thing is made for outer space. Down here will burn up.
We got a better idea, Charlie. From our officer, it looks like it's our only damn chance.
Our only chance to die? Charlie, shut up! Ray, arm the thrusters. You're all crazy!
Hey, 2, 3.
Secure.
Maybe put the gun down.
Trying to shoot me?
Maybe we should try that.
Dinner first.
Director Levinson. Well done.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Don't say anything. You'll just ruin it.
Who are you? David never mentioned a beautiful woman in his life.
Dad.
I'm Julius. I'm his father.
Enchanté. I'm Catherine Marceau.
Can you give us a second? I was never here. Now listen, maybe you guys should stay with me for a while.
I think I would really like that.
Yeah, so would I.
Are you okay?
I am. Thanks to you.
This wasn't all for nothing.
You are a remarkable species.
Not so primitive after all, huh?
Hey, think let me keep this thing.
You have the heart of a warrior.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Hell of a job. Survive another attack.
Excuse me, Director Levinson.
You won't believe that the weapons and the technology this thing has on its proverbial hard drive. It wants us to lead their resistance. What do you mean? Two words. Interstellar travel.
Take the fight to them.
And then we leave. We are gonna kick some serious aliens.